When you see, just now I have told you, the female reproductive system is something, a pear-shaped structure, is it not? So the three regions which are present here, the innermost region which is closer to the ovary is called as infundibulum. The innermost region of the fallopian tubule which is closer to the ovary is called as infundibulum, and next second one is the ampulla, and first one we call it as the